After 5 exhausting weeks, we have finally heard the jury's decided verdict. We are deeply saddened by the result and cannot put our grief into words.
Today's not a very, it's not a really happy day for us. It's another sad day. I just say, when we are going to get justice? No guns. No guns in the rural remote community. We don't want no guns. Enough is enough.